0.3 to 1% of offspring from affected. 200 times more common in infant of diabetic mother. Very conceptual smoking is also an important risk factor. Imaging. Congenital absence of portion of caudal spine, frequently in conjunction with spinal cord formation. Spectrum range in severity from isolated coccygeal aplasia to complete lumbar sacral and even low thoracic spine agenesis. Two main types, group one, high blunted distal spinal cord, lumbar bundle nerve root, more severe distal osseous anomaly. Group two, tap low lying distal cord, other sign of cord tethering, nerve growth movement, intradural lymphoma, lipoma, sick phylum, less severe osseous anomaly, coexisting anorectal and genital urinary anomaly are common, group 1, more than group 2. T2MR in an infant with group 1 caudal regression, so complete absence of the sacrum, a blunted, wedge-shaped bonus, and double bundle appearance of the spinal nerve root. Clamp anteriorly and posteriorly. AP radiograph in a newborn with group 1 caudal regression, so absent of the sacrum and mineralization of the hypoplastic area bone. There is also hypoplasia of L3-L5. This is the thoracolumbar spine ultrasounds of an infant, so a blunt, wedge shape termination of the spinal cord at T11 level, type of group 1 caudate irrigation. This is T2MR in an 11 months old male with group 1 caudal regression, so absent of sacrum and hypoplasia dysplasia of the distal lumbar spine. The conus is blunt and terminate at the T12 level. There is separation of the anterior and posterior caudal aging nerve root in a double bundle configuration. And this is T2MR in a group 1 caudal regression. Patient reveal severe truncation of the lumbar sacral spine with major portioning of the iliac wing. There is an abnormality, high termination of the spinal cord with a typical blunted wedge-shaped conus. Treatment, surgical untethering in group 2 patient. Surgical release duraplasty may improve neurological function in patient B distal spinal canal stenosis. Orthopedic procedure to improve low or extremity functionality. Thank you.